I would do more if I could.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right, all right. Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs must have bumped a button somewhere. I guess they're used to the dark, because it sure didn't slow them down. Look what we got here!
Lieutenant,
Useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
With the missile activated, there was nothing more to do but get back to the mainland. We still didn't know exactly how we were going to do that.
Karn's grubs aren't gonna let him go down without having something to say about it.
You ready now?
Watch out! Keep your distance!
Keep the distance!
Focus your fire on his mouth!
I thought this was gonna be a fair fight! Back away from him!
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah. Why should all these brains be wasted on an officer, sir?
Private. Never.
No wonder I was supposed to keep an eye on you.
On me? For what?
I guess they thought you might try to steal our military technology. Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?
Yeah, I think we do.